We are closely following up on all stories of national interest on this platform. Walter Onoge is the substantive Chief Justice of Nigeria. The Senate voted and confirmed Mr. Onoge after the court's Privaborn judge fielded questions from the lawmakers during his confirmation hearing on Wednesday. Mr. Onoge answered questions on various subjects relating to the independence of the judiciary, corruption, establishment of special courts for corruption trial, and respect for court's rulings. He, however, asked to be excused from commenting on the delay in his nomination and trial of judges for corruption. He had been leading the country's judiciary in acting capacity since November 10, 2016, when he was appointed by President Muhammadu Buhari following the retirement of Mahmoud Muhammad. 1 month after his escape from the Imo State High Court in Owerri, a kidnapped gang leader, Henry Chibueze, also known as Vampire, has been killed by the police. A gang member said to be Vampire's second-in-command, 26-year-old Obinna Ela, who hails from the Olu local government area of the state, and 4 others were also arrested in a joint operation carried out by operatives of the Inspector General of Police Intelligence Response Team, led by ACP Abba Kyari, and the anti-kidnapping teams from Imo and River State Police Command. They laid siege to the kidnappers' hideout in Omuawa Forest in the Ikwerre local government area of River State in the early hours of Thursday. The state governor, Rochus Okoracha, had placed a 5 million naira bounty on the kingpin, asking members of the public to avail security agencies of information that could lead to the rearrest of the 30-year-old native of Abuja in Ugwagele local government area of the state. And some Nigerians have been deported in the last 2 weeks. The Nigerians were deported from the United Kingdom, Libya, Mali, Germany, Belgium, Italy, and South Africa, while some of the deportees voluntarily returned home from Libya with a tale of woes after their attempts to cross to Europe through the sea and the Sahara Desert failed. Others were deported over immigration-related offenses and unruly behavior. The deportees arrived at Murtala Mohammed International Airport in Lagos and were received by officials of the National Emergency Management Agency, NEMA, the Nigerian Immigration Service, NIS, police, and several other sundry agencies. You can see the data feeds are coming through all in one place simultaneously on all our social media platforms. You can be a part of the show. Tweet at me at KAY Alayode using the hashtag State of the Nation to be a part of the conversation. It's prime time in Lagos, and this is State of the Nation. Welcome again. I'm Kaede Alayode, and this is State of the Nation. Right behind me, data feeds are still coming through in one place simultaneously on all our social media platforms, we invite you to be a part of the show. Use the hashtag State of the Nation and tweet also at me at KAY Alaide. Your thoughts are appreciated on the subjects we are discussing tonight. Now, let's get right to it. About a month ago, he was rescued by members of the gang from the premise of the Imo State High Court in Owerri, the kidnapped gang leader, Henry Chiweze, also known as Vampire, has been killed by the police in a joint operation carried out by the operatives of the Inspector General of Police Intelligence Response Team. The operation was led by ACP Abba Kyari and the anti-kidnapping teams of Imo and Rivers State Police Commands, which laid siege to the kidnapper's hideout in Umuawa Forest in the Ikwerre local governed area of Rivers State in the early hours of Thursday. Now, joining me from our Abuja studio to discuss the matter, as well as the largest spate of kidnapping and insecurity here in Lagos and other parts of the country, is the Police Public Relations Officer, CSP Jimoh Mashood. Thank you very kindly for joining us on the show. All right, let's get to it. The latest successes made by the police in terms of anti-kidnapping efforts and other crimes, the notorious and much dreaded kidnapping lynchpin, Henry Chiweze, a.k.a. Vampire, has been killed. How did the police achieve this?
Thank you so much. This achievement doesn't just come by chance. This is a well-coordinated operation directed by the Inspector General of Police to ensure that kidnappers are not allowed to operate freely anywhere across the country. If you recall that this principal suspect who fell to the superior firepower of the Nigerian police force escaped from the prison warders in the Owerri High Court on the 27th of January this year. It is important to ensure that this suspect is properly arrested and his prosecution is continued. But there's no doubt that this operation, the special